Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome to part 5 of our playthrough of Mouthwashing. Last we left off, well, everything was kind of getting screwed up. We're sitting here with Curly on the dinner table and everyone else is dead. Just staring at us. That way. Well, there's nothing even out that way. What do you think, Curls, my man? No other sound besides him breathing. They should be slowly, like, creeping, like, you can, like, barely see them back there, like, looking from on the other side of the pipes and stuff. Just like a small thing. Go home. I like stuff like that, you know, where you're not really expected to really see it, but your brain might pick up on it. No emphasis on it, no focus. Something in the background is off. Instead, I have to take him to his room. Oh, is that how we're gonna fix this? Even though I made you eat your leg, Curly, let's put you in there. It's okay, Curly. You're going to be okay. You always had my back. I ended up hurting you even though I was trying to save us. But now you survive. It's like you said, together we can fix anything. I'm just proud I got to be your friend and co-pilot, Captain. No one can hurt you now. We fixed it. Fixed it. Not really much of a life. Go home. Finish mouthwashing. Like that, the credits are slowing. I feel like they're slowing down too. course, this video would be only 5 minutes long. Follow us, quit. I guess we'll quit. Okay, well, shoot, I guess that's gonna be it for today. I really expected that to be longer than 5 minutes, so I apologize that we ended the other one so early. Shoot. Well, anyway, I don't know what we're gonna play next. I'm gonna see if I can't get the quarry working next, maybe. But if that doesn't work, I'll have to move on and try something else. Because we do got a lot of spooky games to play for Halloween here. But until then, I will see you next time here on Somarinoa Plays. Bye!